event, one of the, what really got me going big time or doing really well, is I took a case that the short of it is I took a personal injury case and I testified against two medical doctors. The insurance company did not want to pay this person anything. Nothing, no offer at all. So I took the case for the attorney, explained how it all works. What you're going to learn today, you're going to learn how I won that case. I not only won it, it was the largest civil suit in the county. So it went from nothing, the insurance company offering nothing, to me winning policy limits for this patient. She did not have any broken bones and no disc herniations and no nerve damage. She only had a soft tissue injury. And that's what I was able to do. That's what I'm going to show you. That's what you're going to learn this weekend. And since then, I've never lost a case in court for a patient. Now, one caveat to that, I also knew when to tell the attorney to settle and not go to court. And you're going to learn that. You have to know when you have a good case and when you don't, and you're the one that needs to be telling the attorney, or not telling him, but letting him know this could definitely go to court, or we don't really have what we need here, I'd suggest you settle. You're the one that needs to be telling the attorney that, not him telling you. He's not the doctor. He doesn't know any better. So you're going to learn that. And guess how valuable you're going to become once you know that to the attorney. Guess how much business you get when you have that skill and knowledge. Dave Packer sitting in the room. 1 year ago, he'd been in practice roughly 15 years before me, right? Roughly? You'd see what, one or two personal injury patients a month? Not even that. 15, 16 years, but you went out and tried, right? You talked to attorneys. You tried to do some personal injury, right? Okay? Didn't have much success, right? So a year later, Dave Packer, tell him how many personal injury cases you've had in the last year and your gross revenues in the last year. Stand up and tell him. Come on up here. Come on up here, Dave. So Dave started with me with the personal injury part a little over a year ago, starts implementing it right away, gets going. And so what happens to your practice?
We've probably seen close to 150 PI cases since I met you. At
1 year, 150 in 1 year. And how many of those were created because of the material that we taught you that you applied?
99%.
So 99% of that he would not have had if he didn't have the skill and the knowledge. That's how important this is. Okay? And let's go into revenue. So what's that mean? Now Dave averages what, $4,000, $4,500 a case?
About 4,000.
About 4,000 a case. Okay.
Our bills are pretty reasonable.
Okay. Those are very, very reasonable. They're not high. They're not low. Those are very reasonable bills. He's in a non-no-fault state. He's not in a no-fault state. He's in a non-no-fault state. Okay. Meaning they don't get paid immediately. They get paid like a year later, something like that. Okay. So do the math. 100 and how many 100 what patient new pre-op patients?
150, and then we're constantly bringing at least 10 a month, new ones.
10 a month. He averages over $4,000 a case. In the last year, he's at 150. Now, I went to public high school. I took public high school math. That comes out to over $500,000, doesn't it? Okay? That's the power of this information, and I'm sure he'll tell you, he's not even going full speed. If I had to categorize Dave and say, where's he at? I'd say he's at 30%. Dave's looking for associates now because he can't, he's creating too much business. He's got too many patients for his time. We're looking for two associate doctors right now because he knows how to create the business. That's what this is about, okay? All right? Dave's a good person to know. During the breaks, make sure you say hi, touch base with him. Very knowledgeable, very direct, and he's very open. He'll share with you whatever it is you have. But definitely touch base with Dave throughout the day, today and tomorrow. Thanks, Dave. Yeah.